What's up, YouTube? It's Tacos All Day. We are back with another off meta. Another League of Legends game. But yeah, it's gonna be an off meta one. I don't know what it's gonna do, so I decided to go ahead and try a Tristana AP. Like, try it out legit this time. Hopefully, make it work. I went top last time I did it, but it didn't really work out too well. So, we're gonna try it again. Try to get some luck, you know, try to make it work. A little better than last time. You know, we'll see how it works, see how it does. Plus, you know, might as well make this my first League of Legends video for the year, so. Oh, okay. What's up, bud? Okay. I wasn't expecting so much damage because I was going to ignite him if he was going to flash away, but okay. I will take it. Alright, that's a good way to start it off. Let's go with that extra damage. Let's do it. Kaboosh. Oh my goodness, AP buddy. Let's see, what am I gonna go for first? My eyes are kind of messing with me today, so it makes everything look a little bit blurry, so I can't really see that well today, unfortunately. So, I think I'm gonna give me some sun. That way I can actually get some, you know, I can actually see or some bullshit. But right now, I think I was in my basement too long yesterday and made my eyes kind of wonky, so now everything's blurry. Like, I can still see, you know, somewhat, but it's just kind of like, meh. Let's see, AP. We'll go ahead and get some burst. Start off with some correct damage, buddy. We want to get explosive damage. That's right. Plus, it doesn't hurt to get the movement speed. After that, I'm probably going to go ahead and get an Ash's Tooth with 20% cooldown as well for the attack speed, too. So, you know, it doesn't hurt. I'm just kind of surprised that I actually chunked his ass so strongly. Sorry, though. I should make a full penetration build. Well, a full penetration rune page, you know. There's only like two actual AP penetration items you can get. And it's kind of saddening, you know? Aww. And Thunderlord's hit him too. I wonder how much health he has left. Oh my god, he has nothing. Oh, my eyes are so blurry. Oh god, I hate this so much. It's like the sharpness of the TV is just a little bit off, so you got the extra outlining of a line coming up. So it looks really awful. Sorry though, I'll make it work. Not worried about it. Why? Because it is motherfucking tacos, buddy. It is tacos. And you know what? I'm actually kind of upset. I did my last ranked game earlier today, and that bitch just threw me in silver fucking 5. Like, I had 1500 elo, right? 1500 MMR or whatever the BS was. I played one game, and now it's down to 1200 some reason. I'm like, yo, what the hell happened? What? Well, I haven't played for 3 days. What the hell? But, you know, whatever. This bullshit happens. Bitch ignited me. Motherfucker. I should have jumped away, actually. But then again, it didn't matter, because I should have pressed W as soon as I got my explosion off. Forget that it does that. They did change it, so it does give you that extra explosion. But for right now, since I'm so far away from that right there, I'm going to get this piece right there at least. That way I can get some attack speed, basic. Where's the action? A little bit of health. That way I can heal from that little bitch. Okay, so now that he's using his ignite and his flash, I think, I can outplay him a little bit better now. Ooh, I should go top lane and kill this bitch. Get my ulti, push him away with when I jump and then push, you know, do my thing. Yeah, make it work, you know, have some fun, do this shit. Anyway, what's going on with you guys? How's everybody feeling? Oh man, like I said, before last year ended, really. Said I was gonna do more Let's Play videos. So I'm posting my Uncharted series right now. Yeah. More games. After Uncharted 1, 2, 3, and 4, well, 1, 2, and 3, I'm gonna try and get 4 before I finish it, that way I can start doing that anyway. Because I'm actually starting number 2 right now. I've already finished the game, so I'm just posting it up, you know, as a walkthrough kind of thing. You know, Let's Plays where you talk to the person and stuff like that, you know, that's cool, but that's an old game, so that's one of those things I just want to do a complete playthrough of and just post it online so you can just enjoy it without all the chatter and face and stuff. You can just have fun watching, you know? It's just there for you to watch, really. Or, you know, just, you know, if you're lost, you know, even though it's an old game, if you're lost, you know, go ahead and play it, you know, and get caught up, you know, some basic stuff like that, you know. I was gonna do a video Saturday on the 31st, but noise in the background kind of fucked that up. Oh, okay. I want to kill him, actually. I really do. Almost got them both. Mother frick, man. Okay, I have two of them on. Okay, cool. Oh my god, I need 80 mana. Okay, got it.
Orders are more like guidelines, really.
Damn. If I go this way, I'm fully sure he's gonna be in the grass waiting for me. Where you at, buddy?
Winners don't duck.
Ah, damn. So mad. Oh, I can't read the chat. Ah! Damn it. It's alright, though. I'm so upset. I could have ulted and killed them both, but I didn't E. I jumped with my W, but I didn't E. Oh, damn. I'm gonna stay. Actually, I need 250 so I can go ahead and get my item. Dude, back that shit up. What the fuck is wrong with you, bruh? What are you doing? What are you doing, man? Alright, so, not really, but okay. I actually have almost got my health back. Oh, okay. Okay, I'll take that. I mean, you're so eager to fight me. I hate that I can't see the chat. Even though I don't really care, it's just, I hate that it's out of focus and I have to squint a little bit in order to, like, focus in, but. The downside to it is cold outside. I don't get the sun because, you know, it's either raining or it's just cloudy as shit. And it's just like, come on. I want the sun to be outside so I can get my eyes to focus a little bit better for the next day. Because tomorrow, I feel like my eyes are going to do much better than today. But today is just one of those days where my eyes are fucking shot. And I can't do nothing but sit there and watch TV or anime or whatever bullshit I'm watching. But, you know, it's alright. You know why? Because it's tacos all day, buddy. And, I think I'm gonna, I don't know, I really just wanna, like, focus on my gameplay, honestly. Post more videos and shit.
I dare you.
Hey, buddy, what's up? It's like I ran out of mana. If I hadn't run out of mana, I would've probably killed his ass. Probably would have, because I was going to ulti him away, and then the tower would still hit him, and I would have probably got. I wouldn't even die, honestly. I would have just lived. It's alright, though.
Let me get in there.
Yeah, buddy. My attack range is increased every level. Gotta love the passives. Yeah, Tristana. Still got the tower hit. Oh god, yes. I was in Zhao. I know he's around somewhere. Okay, he's definitely over there. Ah, oh, so sorry I gotta squint, guys. It's hurting my face. It's hurting my soul. Ugh. Okay, just gonna go back to base now. Oh my god. Oh my god, my eyes. Why? Why? Oh baby, why? Alright, now for some attacks being a cooldown. Kadoosh. Oops, wrong one. Kadoosh.
Walking tall.
Oh, God. It's so irritating, you know? It's like it doesn't do anything, you know, physiologically, you know, physically as well, but, you know, it's just there. It hurts. It doesn't even hurt. It's a very annoying feeling. Oh, there he is. No, it's like, you know that you can see sometimes, but then other times it's just like bullshit. The damage.
A vandal gunner never turns tail unless it's to taunt.
Bruh, I do so much damn damage. This is not even funny.
Winners don't.
Ooh, buddy! Oh, buddy, a moment of silence for that death. Skin itch. Lovely. Where are you at?
I might just drop in.
Boobs.
I dare you to dare me.
Bye bye, tower. Here I come. Hey, that was my kill, too. Yeah, my gold. Alright, so that's 800. Oh, 900 plus 500. This would be 1400. Dude, don't. Oh, don't leave. It's alright though. Come on, T-Back, so I'll probably kill his ass again. Got it. I think I got it. Ah, I can't tell the health bar. It's so hard to see. Bitch, taking my shit. It's alright though. Okay, that's cute. Oh, okay. I mean, you know, if you wanna do that, you could do that. Get out of here, coach! Got him.
Unless it's to taunt you.
That's right. That's how you do it. What's that? 15-5 and I have 7 kills? Oh shit, I have 7 kills. What am I? Oh hell. He didn't have his ulti. Damn, he got a... Wait, he had a red buff? Hey, come item. Oh, I can't see anything. It's like everything is just a little bit out of focus, so I can't focus in to see it. Damn. That sucks ass. Let's see, he has at least 212, so that's not bad. You know what I mean? So far we're winning, so I don't really care. They are all AD, aren't they? Okay, let's go some more damage. Let's see, next up. Penetration boots. Oh, Nar's down bot. Meanwhile, top tower's about to get taken. And bot tower. Yeah, stop following minions. Left. There he is.
Orders are more like guidelines.
Doesn't matter. You can get him, bro. Dude, you saw him flash. You saw him eating you. Why did you flash? Well, damn. Okay, we take you. Why don't you? Why are you fighting the tank? Oh, no stun for you. Even though you did do a stun motion. But hey, whatever. Okay, I'm level 12. I think I can't really see it. Yeah, I think this is 12. You know, you could do that, you know, just like preemptively ulti. You don't gotta wait for them to die. Ult so they can go in, they don't have to run away, and you won't be at a stupid position. Or you can just stay with the person you could ult next to, you know.
Get in my way.
Get out of here. Got him, coach. Fucking dope. Yes, take that damage, bitch. Whew. That's some good damage. Alright, so next up, I think I'm gonna grab the big damage. Yeah, Death Cap. Fuck you too! Your ass. Oh my god, this is so hard to see. Okay, I should be able to do that. I did do extra damage, so that's always a good thing. Okay, well, that too. Okay. Hey, Zillion, what's up with the fight over there, bro?
An ally has been slain.
Fuck that tower. Hey, whatever. I'm okay with that. Got the assist, so shit, you know, I'm happy with it. Oh, buddy, almost more damage. Sorry, buddy, there's no escaping us there. Wait, he has no boost, does he? He has one pair of boots, but nothing else. He just has perma slow. Okay, you better run. Okay, good job. You wasn't gonna get hit, but okay. Yeah, still need some more gold, because I wanna give me that big bitch. I want to damage these motherfuckers. Oh, that's so much better. I think I need a new prescription anyway for my glasses. These things are kinda bad. Bitch, taking on my fucking farm. Ugh. See somebody. You really just do that? Wait, that's Zillion? Oh, okay. Oh god, she's so busted right now. Well, not really busted, but you know, she's really strong. Got a lot of damage going on, buddy. We got two pushing and we're not trying to take these guys at tower? Bro, what is this? Why are we not fighting them? Bro, we can like kill these bitches, like seriously. What was that? How do you target somebody? Doesn't he? Tristana, they need to switch that. They need to fix that bullshit. If I'm above somebody, there should be no way you can hit me. Like, they literally made us lose two towers and they didn't even try to push that. Bruh, seriously? Okay, these guys are some fucking pussies, that's for certain. It's like a damn tower. A damn tower. Like, it doesn't even have to have left HP, whatever. It's just a tower. You could just push these guys, kill them, come back, wait for me, and then push the shit. Nah. Let's just let two people go ahead and split push, and we're not gonna do nothing about it. Like, you're... Dude, seriously. I can't believe these people are so scared. Let's get this party started. How does this almost kill his ass too? Don't pick me, bitch. I might just got it. Here we go. Damn, son. That's a lot of gold. Oh my god, it's so hard to see the minions' health. Okay, I think I can. Oh. Her startup is so slow. I'm gonna stand there, Price, and then I'm gonna jump. I like the old one where she could just fucking jump. Like, that was fucking busted. And you're... What are you doing, dude? We're next to either farm up or push, bruh. Come on. Come on. No stun. No stun. Really, Renekton? Oh my god, buddy. Just push the damn joint. Did he quit? And we have a fucking quitter. We have a lever, seriously, dude? What? Yo, he didn't even leave. He was just sitting there for like 3 minutes. Dude. This is a lost game. We could have easily had this, but I'm just dying now because there's nothing we can do. It's like they're just giving them free reign on towers and like you're farming a bot when oh my god. What are these guys like skill levels like? Cause really, dude? Bruh. This is terrible. This is really terrible. Like, we could have easily had them. We still haven't pushed the tower yet, bruh. Let's get this together. We could totally get them. Just, like, stop being fucking stupid. We could do this. Yeah. I don't know why I can do my Q. I'm not AP. I'm not AD. I'm sorry. Okay, jungle, and still in base. Like, is he waiting for something or what? Like, yo. I don't understand the purpose of the jungle sit. Well, the base sit. Oh, look, there's somebody over in the jungle. Try and catch him. Ooh. kid. Bitch.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain. An ally has been slain.
And they're chasing and die. Oh, glasses are smudgy, I think they're smudgy.
Your turret has been destroyed.
Yeah, they're a little bit smudgy, but even then I still can't see, so. Oh, dude. You lead them to me so I can't even jump. Oh my god. Oh god, okay, this is gonna be a long game. And there's a Kamaten dragon, so fuck that dragon. It's not a good dragon, that's a wasteful dragon. If it's not like Cloud or Inferno, I don't really care for it. You know why? Because those two are the best. Bitch. Damn tower taking my farm. Ugh, I hate that big AD because you don't do no damage. Like, no auto attack damage. Yeah, I got Nash's Tooth and it does an extra like 70 damage, but like, yeah. Oh wait, did they just kill my shit? Bruh, where you been?
You don't hurt him if you don't kill.
Oh. No. Yeah, you better cancel that shit, bitch. Dude, it's just Q and E. It's literally just Q and E. There is no need to know his abilities. Like, yo, that's not an excuse.
Where's the action?
But even if he's talking about Zed, it's still literally Q and E. Like, W, yeah, John, but it's Q and E, bruh. Oh my god, this is fun. This is crazy fun. They didn't want to press the W, but you know, my finger was kind of hovering over for a little while. All right, bye. No. Bitch, no. Oh, hey. Ooh, he's about to turn Reganar, so fuck that. But do I really mean that? No! Ooh, got a red buff. Damn that stun! Hey, got the kill anyway! Boom. Cool. Damn. Ooh, good job, Ace guys. Good job. Good shit. That was lovely. Should I get a nah? I'm thinking about getting Groove's Wounds, but let me see who on this team really heals besides Zen Zhao and Nara has that and he has that. Okay, so I could get that. And they'll say fuck your healing. Plus get the rest of my cooldown, so that's always a good deal, you know, you can't really. Oh shit, oops, didn't mean to do that. I'm just so used to pressing Alt Tab.
Shut down. An enemy has been slain.
Yes, go mid please. Let's push. And our inhibitors are back. Ooh, buddy, how do you miss that shit? Oh, never mind. Why would you use it when you're fighting a tank? Ulti him. Ulti him. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh, wait, 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 what? Fine, you die too. Fucking ignite. Ugh! Oh, I hate ignite so much. Oh, I hate ignite. Oh, God, I hate ignite. Wait, so when it's Guardian Age, you don't die? Because I could have. Yeah, that's what I thought. Because I'm like, yo, you died and he died and you both got back up. What the fuck? It's all good, though. Good shit. That penetration, bro. Do you have a slow? Do you have a slow? Oh, you don't have a slow. Dude, connected. Where you going, bro? Save his call. Oh. Damn it, Renekton, dude. Why do you run the long way for that? So useless. Please hit the tower. Please push that tower. Can't do shit. Good to it split push. Ooh, I see it. Ooh, goddamn. Wait, oh no, that's the only one. I'm sorry. Oh, goddamn. That's even worse. Fucking four hits. Jesus Christ. He is fucking fed. Well, they're all fed now, basically. Slow or get stuck, bitch. Ouch, that damage. Hey, got Zen's out though. I'm happy. Kill that bitch. Let's see. I'm a super fan. It's like, nah, I just have to stretch. Please don't get it twisted. Got him. Hey, what's up? What's up? What's up, coach? Oh, they got one inhibitor actually, so it's not a total loss. Lovely. Wait, that's another Guardian Angel, I think. One, two, nice. Oh, fuck that guy. 1100? Oh my goodness. Oh, get that tower, please. Come on, 1100. Yeah, yeah. Now, let's see, 600 ability power. Could get some more. Could get some defense. I could get some magic resist. I don't know. I want you to jump! I'm pressing W! Like, my little circle is coming up too, and it's just not using it. Ugh! There's no reason for him to kill me in three hits. Like, what the hell? That's just crazy, man. Especially when he's going nothing but attack speed. Like, I couldn't understand if he has some actual legit damage. Yeah. You get this guy with the death dance, bro, you're done. You can't really escape that. But he has no MR, so I'm happy with that. Oh my god, we can totally do this. Ooh, I can go ahead and push that tower too. Not really that one, because it has full health. They got the dragon! With only one buff. Well, with two buffs. Fuck you! Okay, I'm safe. The noble sacrifice of taking some damage. Goddamn. It's like a struggle. I'm definitely gonna take a break after this game. My eyes are killing me. It's not enough sunlight right now. It's just so dim outside. It's literally nothing but a cloud, and it's just this bitch.
Sometimes outnumbered, never outgunned.
I was hoping he would be with us, but you know. He didn't come with us because we could have used Salty. Oh, excuse me. Howdy's. He took all of our inhibitors? Fuck, man. He's just taking everything. You guys are assholes. What should I get next? Could get some kind of lifesteal. Just so I can, like, do something with it. Oh, I got an idea. Get that. That'd be a good item, I guess.
You don't hurt him if you don't.
Flux the boots. Flux the boots.
That looks cool.
Okay, 435.
Ooh, I like the look of this, baby.
Since I got 669 in your attack range, so that's cool. Ew, that's an ugly number. Why would they end it off with the odd number? Ew, that's awful. Which bitch is trying to go back to base? Huh, gosh. It's crazy silly how hard this is for no reason. Off. Y'all took me way too soon. There's nothing I can do. Nothing I can do. There's just nothing I can do. Whoa, Damn. Oh well, I did what I could. I have fun, you know. 8 pictures on the menu, bruh. That was pretty fun. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I will see y'all later. And, please feel free to check out my Let's Plays, because I'm about to start posting a whole lot more. See y'all later. Deuces.